So today I'm going to see how fast I can click the world's most sensitive keypad with a comb. So if you don't know, this keypad basically actuates very quickly. I've got a detailed video that's going to be linked in the comments. I'm just going to run a comb over it, and as you see, it clicks very, very quick because it's so sensitive.